Hello and welcome everyone to the Wilkes Journal-Patriot Spring Sports Rundown presented by Cooks and produced by RiverStreet Productions. Things look different again this week as Zach couldn't be with us. He's at the Mountain Valley Athletic Conference Track Championships. They're taking place at Ashe County right now. They started at 1 o'clock. We usually shoot the show about 1:30, so he couldn't be with us this week. Hopefully we'll have him back next week. But as you could probably already tell, it is a very busy week for us. Not only will Zach be taking care of track today, he's got a baseball game up there and then the baseball conference championship tonight at Ashe County as well. Softball is doing the same thing. They're playing both their semifinals today, Wednesday at 4 o'clock, and the championship game will be tonight at 7 o'clock. So if you're watching this before then, be sure to follow along on Twitter tonight. We'll be posting updates, and then tonight on our website, we'll have recaps for you to check out as well. But the conference championships, the tournaments were decided, the seedings were decided last week, and it came down to the very last game, the last night of the regular season in baseball before the conference regular season champion was decided. Wilkes Central and West Wilkes came into the last Friday night in the exact same position. A win would give them a share of the conference title, and it started off for Wilkes Central on Friday night against North Wilkes. It looked like they were on track to do so. They take a 2-0 lead in the bottom of the first inning. But North Wilkes had something to say about that. They come back in the top of the second inning and they go on a huge run. You see a pass ball, scores a run there. We're gonna see a hit by pitch right here with the bases loaded. That's gonna score another run. North Wilkes sent 12 batters to the plate in the second, and they scored 8 runs, and that would be enough. They never trailed from there. They picked up an 11-7 win on Friday night. West Wilkes over in Boonville at the same time knocked off Starmount 8-1, clinching the outright conference championship. In the game for Wilkes Central, Skylar Brooks went 2-for-2 with 2 runs and an RBI, and Bobby Black went 2-for-4. For North Wilkes, Justin Shepard went 3-for-4 with a run and an RBI. Justice Stancy went 2-for-3 with 2 RBIs and 2 runs. And Kobe Brown, who we're going to see in just a second, went 1-for-3 with 2 RBIs and 2 runs. Let's take a quick look at the final regular season conference standings. These set the seeds for the conference tournament that's going on right now. You can see West Wilkes at the top at 12-2. Wilkes Central just a game back at 11-3. Ashe County 8-6. North Wilkes, with that win on Friday night, moved into the fourth spot. They picked up a first-round conference tournament game because of that win there, finishing them at 6-8. Allegheny, Starmount, Elkin, and East Wilkes, all the 1A schools, finishing on the bottom half of the Mountain Valley Athletic Conference standings. All right, let's take a look at the play of the week. I said we were going to see Kobe Brown. He made some plays in the football season that got him in here for the RiverStreet Productions play of the week, but here he snags a comebacker right there and throws over to third base for a game-ending double play. Congratulations, Kobe. That's great reflexes there. All right, that's going to do it for me. Assistant Sports Editor Brandon Moree here for the Wilkes Journal Patriots Spring Sports Rundown presented by Cooks and produced by RiverStreet Productions. Be sure to follow us on Instagram and Twitter at WJP_sports to stay up to date on your favorite Wilkes County High School sports teams. Thank you for watching.